This is a WBAL-TV 11 editorial with President and General Manager Dan Jarrus.
It's the kind of week Baltimore has longed for over the last decade. Beginning Sunday, Charm City is the epicenter of sports. That's when the Ravens take on the Patriots on national television as the featured Sunday night game right here on WBAL-TV. The Orioles take over on Monday with a doubleheader against the Toronto Blue Jays. More baseball on Tuesday and Wednesday, and then more national exposure for the Ravens with a Thursday night game against the Cleveland Browns right here on WBAL-TV 11. The Red Sox head to town on Friday, and with every game on the line, Baltimore and the American League East race will no doubt galvanize Oriole fans near and far. For the first time in 15 years, a winning season and playoff hopes have Birdland a Twitter. In addition to a sea of purple at M&T Bank Stadium, there will be a sea of orange at Camden Yards. Regardless of what happens this week, the winning record has made our community proud. For more on next week's schedule and the passion that is Baltimore football and baseball, we invite you to log on to WBALTV.com and click on sports.